A big matchup in the Miami Valley Conference tonight. CCD has won 5 straight games, putting that on the line tonight against Clark. Tie game, 14-14, third quarter. Not anymore. Parker Corbin over the middle to Brandon Prophet. A profitable play, you could say, for the Nighthawks. And they ride away into the night. A 6th straight win for CCD over Clark. Thank you, Scott Miner, for that video.